Peace does not come before salvation, and salvation does not come without truth.
I will only tell the truth. I will only tell the truth.
Hello YouTube, welcome to the first episode of SAFT. This is Shatuki, and I'm here with my co-host Jacob, and we are presenting the first podcast of SAFT. Hey Jacob, how are you doing, man?
Oh man, Shatuki, this is a great day and I'm super excited with you to present our first podcast on the YouTube channel.
Yeah, it's great, man. So, Jacob, let's start off with something which is very important for the viewers to know, right?
Yes.
Yeah, so what exactly is SAFT about?
That's a good question, and that's the first question that you need to ask. So SAFT is an acronym for Seeking Answers, Finding Truth.
Right.
So this is something that has been in my heart for quite some time. And what we're trying to do with this ministry is, we go out, we interview people, and we collect their response on various foundational understanding values.
Right.
You know, it's not like we go away and we straight away go to them and ask, hey, is Jesus God? Or did Jesus rise from the dead?
Mm-hmm.
See, those points won't make sense to them unless and if they have a view that truth is subjective.
Right.
So if they argue to me, hey, truth is subjective, that does not apply to me, then there's no point in going and trying to prove to them that Jesus rose from the dead.
Mm-hmm.
So what I figured out is, if you can go and reach out to these people and talk to them about these basic foundational core principles, I must say, about engaging with our reality, and get to them, present some, getting some with a fruitful dialogue, and see what they think, and ask them why they think what they think, and then pose some good questions to see if their arguments stand. So this is more of an intellectual endeavor, I would say. And with this, we get down to the core of what people think in our surroundings, the people whom we know, the people whom we come across in malls, the people whom we come across in the streets, and what they think about these foundational values. And that's what we are basically doing. And with the YouTube part, what we do is, those whom we get to interview, we get their permission and we take a video, and then we upload it on YouTube. So even if YouTube does not exist, we would still be doing this ministry. So we do this on a daily basis. I engage with conversations with many of my friends, but since I've got you and Rishi on our side,
yeah,
we decided, well, why not? Why don't we upload on YouTube and benefit those of the people on YouTube who are willing to listen out and see what common people think about these very valued
right.
and very important questions.
All right. So by the way, for the listeners over here, Rishi is our chief editor,
yeah.
And he's
our only editor.
He's our only editor, and it's great to have him on team with us. And so, Jacob. So, in order to sum it up, so SAFT is basically having intellectual conversations
right.
with people and asking them questions about the foundational, about the foundational beliefs they have in their life, right? And what they think about it,
yes.
And then we kind of try to align them with what the truth is, right?
So the thing is, like, some people ask, well, what's the need for it? And I would like to lay it down at first. For example, Christian worldview or Christian religious belief is based on the need of a savior.
Mm-hmm.
You don't need Jesus, you don't need Christianity if you think you haven't committed a sin. So if someone needs to believe, or someone comes to the understanding that they have committed a sin, then they have to first have an idea that morality is objective.
Right.
That what I did is wrong.
Mm-hmm.
I need a savior and I need to get out of the sin. So if we can't lay out that foundation, we can't proceed and say to them, hey, Jesus came to save sinners. Just for him, there is no sin and there is no good.
Right.
He's living an immoral world with subjective morality.
Right.
And what we're trying to do is, I know the fact that we can't convert everyone with one conversation. We can't do that.
Mm-hmm.
But this book called Tactics, and I would highly recommend all of our readers, viewers too, and listeners to get to follow this book, Tactics. And it's written by Greg Kochel. And this book, Greg points out this amazing principle. He asks all the apologists, all the people who go out and advance faith, he asks all of them to place stones in other people's shoes. And we'll be talking about apologetics being deep in one of our upcoming podcasts. Mm-hmm. So what he's asking is, he's asking us to pose some questions that they go home back thinking. Mm-hmm. Think about this question and they go like, that does make sense. Oh, really? So what would that mean for my personal views? So that's what basically we are doing here with SAFT, making people think about what they've held dear to them.
Thank you everyone so much for joining in today. This was the first episode of SAFT, and we are going to come back later with more amazing contents for you guys. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe.